You're right, lads. This is the Geordie Jedi here. We are back for more EFC Bournemouth Season 2 career mode. And we have a match, not just any match, a tough match against Manchester City. And we'll perform better than last season, especially towards the end. Towards the end of last season, I was just having real trouble scoring. You know, the lads, the strikers, I had just weren't scoring when they should be. No one on one with the keeper. Listen, ooh, decent crack with the left foot, but didn't really give Joe Hart much trouble that one. Too easy. Saw that, I'm a little surprised that they didn't just have Sterling take the shot. Oh, you fucking arse. Was that Matip? Bloody won it, and then Matip takes the ball back off us and just puts on right on the plate for that. Oh, Turby, nice turn, he's beating him. Kolarov's right on him. Did well enough, Turby, you did well enough. Wilson! What the hell was that? He did well, but I think he went for a diving header and missed. That being said, he holds a lot of faith in him for whatever reason, I'm not gonna lie. I kind of see what he means though, he's always just said Mitrovic has just had a problem. Finish it, Turby. Offside. It would have been an interesting goal though to score that one. You must have been close. The computer's never wrong with the offsides. That's the only thing, the computer's never wrong with the offsides. Ooh, surprisingly, yes. I knew he was close, but I was a little surprised that he was close off at the Turby and not off of the important there. He's gone out way to Wilson. Mbolo, oh, he did really well to get that, because he slid in, took it away from him, and then he just sort of ran past him and took a swing forward. Go on. Fobe, please. Mbolo, oh, just good save. Wasn't enough power on it from Mbolo, to be honest though. Maya, interesting that he got the header at all. Come on, Francis. Stamina. Shit. Save. Glad to have stamina. They do have a stamina issue. We could have won it. It was good to come out with the draw of that. Man City are a good team, and especially right at the end. But we had 7 shots, and 7 of them were on target. You should be putting a goal away with that. Should be putting a goal away with those kind of stats. And I have a quick sim match against Chesterfield. One, 3-1. I'm happy with that. Right then, home match against Sunderland. We should win this one. We've got a good team back. And should go well. Let's see how we go. We've been playing well recently. We still have a problem, I'd say, with putting the goals away. But because of the improvements to the midfield, especially, and even defensively as well, the chances are flowing a little bit better. Flip Anderson. Oh, nearly got his first goal for the club. I need like an attacking CDM almost, a little bit. Not quite like Yaya Touré, I'm at the pace a bit. Just where Yaya Touré doesn't really come into play. How the f- Nah, bullshit. I'm calling bullshit on that. They can fuck right up. No problem with this. But that should not be getting through. That should not be getting through. Imbarini as well. Absolute Italian prick. I just don't like him. Oh, just. That's lovely. I'll be honest, that is fair enough for me because they got really lucky. to get that ball in the back of the net, and we got really lucky to get that ball in the back of their net. Did really well, got to him ball. I'm a little surprised, I actually meant to shoot with him ball, or it just didn't quite happen. Ball ran for Wilson, Wilson finished it. Level playing field. Did well enough. I'm fine with that. Wilson run forward. Let's not waste his stamina though. I keep forgetting to do that. This could work out well for us. Oh, this has worked out brilliantly for us. Will, oh, fucking right at the keeper, man. Left footed. I don't know why he took it with his left foot. He didn't really have to. That's enough. Ref, that should be yellow. That has to be yellow. Damn right. Had to be. Right. 27 yards out, it's not bad. Leave it Hansen. I don't know how good or not he is. He might be overpowered, he might not be overpowered, I don't know. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, that was fantastic. Oh, I didn't know he was that good at set pieces. That's better than anything I've ever seen Gradle do. I've never seen Gradle get that kind of turn and run on it. That is what you see from real professionals. And I mean, you know, you know what I mean. Absolute crap. Weird angle. Just missed the keeper. The keeper kind of saw it coming and reacted. The keeper did everything right. He got really close. 2-1 after a beauty of the first goal from Felipe Anderson. That is magnificent. I've never... Cousin Bolo might have the same instructions that Afobe had because he took his position, which is go out wide, and I don't want Mbolo to go out wide. I wanted Afobe to go out wide because Afobe would do better there. 1-2-1 after a beauty of a free kick. That's one of the goal of the seasons that I've never. Just missed the wall. Right in close. That is up there with goal of the seasons. So far. I know it's a free kick, but still. Won a tough game against Sunderland. That was actually surprisingly tough. Right, I will have to finish up here. It's been the Georgia Jedi. Leave a like if you can. It really helps. Subscribe for more videos. See you lads in a bit.